各位欢迎收睇《26分钟见证实录》。牙痛惨过大病，这个道理相信很多人都明白。假如牙痛，很多人都会立即约见牙医接受牙科治疗。但在我们的社会当中，不少有特殊需要的人士就要排队轮候，有部分甚至可能要排足一年以上才有机会接受到牙科治疗。当中的苦况未必人人都可以想象得到，我们就一起了解一下。提一提大家，以下部分片段可能会引起观众不安，敬请留意。清晨六点几，天未光，钟就已经在屋企忙于为佢26岁嘅仔仔做入院前嘅准备。钟嘅仔仔 Graham 呢一日要入医院修补牙齿，一般人可以在普通牙医诊所进行呢一项疗程，但因为 Graham 患有自闭症，难于受控，所以需要入院在全身麻醉嘅状态之下进行。
So you guys were trying to put on the
hospital gown. They suggested we give that a try. Doesn't like to have it on, so she said, well, why don't you try to put it on at home first? But he still didn't want to have it on, so we'll have to try to do it once we get into the operating room.
Good morning, Graham.
钟同丈夫在2012年中发现到仔仔几只先前到了牙根的牙齿表面有剥落的情况，同时间怀疑因为牙痛 Graham 会突然无故打自己的头，更加会打到自己的眼睛又青又瘀。经过年半的排期轮候到公立医院的牙科诊所见牙医，照 X 光花了足足年半才安排到这一日到医院修补牙齿。本来预算三个钟的程序，最后用了近五小时才完成。牙医当日发现 Graham 的牙齿问题已经恶化到并不单止表面剥落那么简单。
So he was shocked to see this deep decay under at least four teeth, but in one case, the decay right into the bone. And in that case, it was so deep, he could not save that tooth. If a dentist said you need to access treatment soon, like right away, and it takes a year and a half,It's very likely something will go wrong.
This time, 已经唔系 Graham 第一次受到牙齿问题嘅困扰。喺2006年 ，Graham 亦都出现过打自己嘅情况。钟带 Graham 到温哥华综合医院嘅牙科诊所，但系当时牙医指 Graham 嘅牙齿冇问题。于是钟带 Graham 睇唔同科嘅医生，希望揾出儿子打自己嘅原因。花了一年都毫无头绪，后来有神经专科医生怀疑 Graham 是因为牙痛才打自己，所以在2008年头，钟又再带仔仔回到去温哥华综合医院的牙科诊所。一般人可以透过照 X 光查证牙齿有没有问题，但是要患有自闭症的 Graham 听从牙医的指示坐定定照 X 光，可以说是不可能的事。唯一方法就是将 Graham 全身麻醉，但是因为温哥华综合医院的牙科诊所没有全身麻醉的设备，所以当时主诊牙医只是能够翻查 Graham 在前一年的 X 光照片和依靠临床判断。当时牙医再一次指 Graham 的牙齿并没有问题。至于 Graham 打自己的情况不但没有改善，而且越来越激烈。
He was in absolute, catastrophic state. He was having seizure after seizure.He couldn't stay in his day program. He was beating his head all the time. He would grab the workers, twist their arms. He was so upset. Well, he'd bite his arms because he was in such pain. And he would grab your arms and twist them. He'd grab his own arm and twist it because he was just trying to somehow relieve this pain.
Graham 的耳仔更加被自己打到变形。John 再次要求医院的牙科诊所为 Graham 做一次彻底的检查。经过多番的斡旋，诊所最终在2008年的3月同意为 Graham 进行全身麻醉，彻底检查牙齿。检查之后证实 Graham 很多只牙齿都有不同程度的损坏。
When she came out, she told me this little dark tooth, she wasn't sure she could save it. The infection was so bad. I mean, I was shocked. So we wondered, well, how much did, was it just those two teeth? Well, no, she could not count the number of cavities she'd seen. It turned out to be, I think, 18. So including the teeth that were so infected they needed root canal, 18 cavities in all.
中覺得在社會上面，為好似 Graham 呢一類特殊人士而設嘅牙齒護理服務根本未能夠達至可接受嘅水平。病人要得到適當及時嘅牙齒護理，一啲都唔容易。
The access is appalling, and the outcomes are horrifying. He's lost a tooth now. If it was any other part of the body, the healthcare system would be up in arms. But you are allowing these people to actually lose their teeth, and they're the least able.To cope with poor dentition of any group in society.
No, after a new year, like in the new year.
In January.
Richard 是卑斯省本拿比市一个专为特殊人士服务的组织的行政总监。他指特殊人士缺乏牙齿护理的问题已经存在一段长的时间。
So they were closing the institution in the 80s, and the sort of the capacity of the community to actually take on that particular.Piece of someone's care, which the dental having access to good dentists just wasn't there, other than going having to go to the hospital. Even that, you have to wait and wait.
在九十年代前，在新西敏市内的 Woodlands 精神病院有一个专门为特殊人士提供牙齿护理服务的诊所。但系随住社会鼓吹将精神病患者带翻去社区中生活，咁喺社区入面接受治疗之后 ，Woodlands 亦都喺九十年代中期关闭。本嚟喺 Woodland 接受牙齿护理嘅特殊人士，有唔少就被安排转到去位于同一市内嘅圣 Mary's 医院接受牙齿护理。但喺2000年代中期，圣 Mary's 同样面对关闭嘅命运，而政府亦都未有重新设立一所专为特殊人士提供服务嘅牙医诊所。特殊人士要睇牙就要轮候公立医院嘅诊所，但系轮候时间会较长。唔想排队噶，可以同一般市民一样寻找市面上嘅私营牙医。但咁樣又出現另一個問題。
Many dentists are just not comfortable around people that have difficulty either communicating or struggling with an exam that might be more than just a minute or two, right? So what happens is often people go to see a dentist and it's a very quick, short exam and it doesn't pick up anything, very little X-ray done on these sort of things. So access to dental clinic or to dentists that have good understanding of the disability community is pretty rare.
Richard 指有唔少特殊人士都可能会因为沟通嘅障碍或者系轮候时间太长而延迟就医，令到牙齿问题加剧。加上有唔少特殊人士本身亦都未必有能力懂得自我护理牙齿，咁所以当发现牙齿有问题嘅时候，情况已经变得复杂。
Where often either they have to pull the tooth out or they have to perform massive work. But by that time, a person with autism or a person that has a disability have experienced so much pain that it's almost like it's a crisis.
Mother 是位于温士东区 Midman 健康中心的牙科保健师。他们的中心除了是非牟利之外，亦都是少数会接受特殊人士的牙医诊所。Mother 解释，要接收特殊人士的话，诊所职员除了要了解各类特殊人士的独特需要和处理方式之外，但是诊所的硬件配套亦都已经跟接收一般病人的诊所不一样。
So this is one of our rooms that's wheelchair accessible. Very good because you have a lot of space and that's the key that you need to get into an area like this. There has to be maneuverability. It's not just about the width of the chair, but it has to be able to turn and get into place. Compared to a regular dental operatory, which I can show you the size of them, is more like this. And you can see that it's very narrow. And if you have any mobility issues, you wouldn't be able to get into a room like this.
雖然診所接收特殊人士，但並不是所有療程都可以做得到。例如診所並沒有全身麻醉的設施，如果病人需要全身麻醉下接受療程或者是照 X 光，就要自掏腰包租用一些提供全身麻醉服務的醫療診所，但收費並不便宜，平均個半小時的收費高達900元。病人亦都可以輪候公立醫院的手術室，但輪候時間就可能需要年多兩年。 Mother 話診所屬於非牟利性質，所以收費會較低，但因為政府提供給特殊人士的牙科津貼並不多，每兩年只有1000元，所以診所有時可以提供的護理並不多。
Most people do not have disposable income when they have special needs, and we have to work within those financial limits. We have to prioritize, and then it becomes very difficult because sometimes what they desperately need is a cleaning so that their gum health gets back in order and gets them out of discomfort. But we must also treat their cavities before they lose their teeth. So you're always trying to weigh problems to try to decide what's the most important.
由於加拿大衛生法並不包括牙科，所以政府的醫療保險亦都不包括睇牙的開支。對於特殊人士，有部分可能會沒有工作能力，他們的生活都要依靠政府的津貼。究竟政府所提供的資助又是否足夠應付他們在牙齒護理方面的開支呢？轉頭回來我們繼續探討。翻嚟節目時間，睇一次牙最平都要幾十蚊。假如做一啲嘅複雜程序嘅話，一隻牙都可能要花上過千元噶。對於特殊人士，政府會提供牙科嘅津貼，但究竟呢啲嘅津貼又係咪足夠應付佢哋牙齒方面嘅開支呢？另外，如果要真正解決得到特殊人士喺牙齒護理方面所遇到嘅困難，有啲咩解決方法呢？我哋一齊睇睇。
How was your dentist appointment the other day, Yoshi?
Great.
It was good?
Yeah. What did they do?
What did they do?
They cleaned my teeth.
他們是溫哥華大腦性麻痺病人組織的成員，各人都受到不同程度的大腦性麻痺影響。Yoshi 是組織的行政總監，他的面部神經和四肢都因為大腦性麻痺而出現痙攣，語言和肢體活動都受到影響，進食的時候很容易會遺留食物殘渣在牙齒之間。十幾年前，他開始出現牙周病，現時上顚已經完全冇曬牙齒。他後悔自己初初發病嘅時候冇及時就醫，其中一個原因係因為一直以嚟都對牙醫有唔好嘅印象。
They fixed it.
They fixed it
by pulling it out, but they never really went beyond it to say, okay, if you can do this, you'll be better.
他解釋，因為身體的狀況，牙醫為他檢查的時候往往要花較長的時間和精力，亦都因為這樣，他以前一直看開的私家牙醫最後亦都不再願意為他看牙，最終被轉介到卑斯大學的牙科診所。相比起 Yoshi， Debbie 的情況較為幸運，大腦性麻痺主要影響他的背部和下肢肌肉，他亦都找到私家牙醫願意為他看牙，但由於在卑斯省的制度之下，殘障和特殊人士每兩年只可以由省府獲得1000元的牙科津貼，所以 Debbie 說牙醫往往都只能夠為他提供最便宜但又未必是最佳的治療方法。
It's terrible. I had to get a tooth pulled. I had to get a root canal first of all. That's $800. And then they said, it's really not worth saving the tooth because for one, you don't have $800 to fix it.So they pulled my tooth instead of fixing it.
以往佢更加試過被唔少嘅牙醫拒諸門外。
They say because I only get so much money, it's not worth it for them. They're not making any money by taking me as a patient. They're losing money. So that was the biggest problem.
That's what they told
me. Yeah, that's what they told me.
喺卑斯省，牙醫嘅收費一般會參考卑斯牙科協會每年定出嘅收費指引。但假如病人獲得省府的牙科津貼的話，牙醫就需要根據省府所定出的收費表來收取診金，而政府的收費明顯比牙科協會的指引為低。以一個成人的全面牙齒檢查為例，卑斯牙科協會的指引是 87.9， 而省府的定價就是 58.74。 假如要倒牙根的話，倒一隻有三條牙根管的牙，卑斯牙科協會的指引是747元，而省府的定價就是 469.13。 Dr. Sarah 是卑斯牙科協會的成員，過去20年亦都一直有接收特殊人士的個案。他指卑斯牙科協會的定價指引已經是屬於全國的第二低。他理解到不少牙醫會因為收費問題而抗拒接收特殊病人，但他解釋牙醫亦都有他們的難處。
Coverage was for all the procedures in the fee guide, but at 58% of what the dentist would normally bill. But if you have an office overhead running past 60%, and the government paying you 58%, you're basically out of your own pocket subsidizing every person you treat, and you won't be in business for very long.
他所接觸過的特殊病人有不少因為缺乏治理能力，所以牙齒亦都會有較多的問題。他認為這些病人每兩年只獲得1000元的牙科津貼，連基本的牙科護理都不夠，牙醫所能夠提供的治療方法亦都受到限制。
Now, if you were to go to a dentist and ask for a particular treatment to save a tooth, and the dentist was only able to offer you, because of all the resources being restrained around him or her, the ability to have that tooth extracted, then you wouldn't be very happy as a patient, and I wouldn't be very happy as a dentist delivering that care to you. But if that is the only way to get you out of pain and suffering, then that becomes an ethical dilemma that we as a profession end up having to endure, and then the patient ends up having to live with those consequences.
就省府向殘障及特殊人士資助的牙科津貼金額，我們曾經向負責有關項目的社會發展廳長 Don McCray 發出訪問邀請，最終只獲得書面回覆。回應中提到，社會發展廳在2012年一共花了5540万元在牙科服務，惠及140000名的省內成人和兒童。如果病人在接受牙科服務期間需要進行全身麻醉，就會每年額外有1000元的資助金。如果病人有緊急需要，而1000元的津貼已經用完的話，省府會按情況而撥出應急的資助金。但回應就並沒有回答到，究竟省府有沒有計劃將每兩年1000元的資助金額提高。
除了金錢的因素之外，每名特殊病人的身體狀況都會各有不同，再當牙醫為特殊病人看牙的時候，所需要的方法都可能會跟一般病人有別。究竟一般牙醫又是否有足夠的專業知識和能力去應付特殊病人的需要呢？就這個問題，我們詢問過培育省內牙醫的卑斯大學牙科學系。
卑斯大學牙科學系系主任 Professor Charles Schuler 未能夠安排到上鏡訪問，但亦都透過書面回覆指，所有牙科學系的學生在4年的課程當中都會學習到處理特殊病人的知識，所以問題並不在於牙醫的能力。他同意目前特殊病人所得到的牙科護理的確有改善的空間，尤其是需要在全身麻醉進行醫療程序的病人。鑑於省內對全身麻醉有嚴格的規管，並非一般牙醫診所可以達到有關的要求，所以不少病人會需要輪候公立醫院的手術室來進行牽涉到全身麻醉的程序，而輪候時間就會長達接近2年，這個正是阻礙特殊病人獲得及時牙科護理的一個主要原因。Corey Ross 是溫哥華沿岸衛生局的流動護理總監，他們轄下的溫哥華綜合醫院牙科診所是省內為特殊人士提供牙科護理服務的主要診所。
Well, and there's no question, we have had long waiting lists before. We've done a lot to improve that. But we have to balance what the needs of this population are with the needs of other people who also need to get into the OR. So that's where it's constantly being assessed as to how much time is required and which cases need to get in first. So it's not just about dental clinic, it's about all sorts of different people who need surgery.
為了縮短輪候時間，他指院方在過去一年已經增撥4倍的時間在牙科護理方面。以往手術室平均一年會有22日撥出來進行牙科的程序，過去一年就已經增加到96日。
We base it on client need, and so it's really about the most urgent cases being addressed. And then also we also recognize that prevention is a big part of this, and that's why we've done a lot to improve so that people can get their annual checkups.
要由預防方面着手， Dr. Bang 認為應該由兒童階段做起。
Okay. One, two,
three. Dr. Ben 是一名兒科牙醫，這天正要為一名有自閉症的兒童檢查牙齒和洗牙。
And in the beginning, I wasn't able to do anything. He wouldn't even sit in dental chair. Maybe more than a year. And now he can sit down and let me do the exam. 이쪽. 아, 크게 크게.
喺過程入面，佢會盡量同病人有多啲嘅交流，建立互信。
Okay. High five.
High five.
High five.
High five.
High five.
High five. Okay.
每個步驟都會耐心講解。
1, 2, 3, 4, 5
檢查完牙齒，Dr. Ben就嘗試為佢洗牙。
啊，爹哋，爹呀。
OK。
OK。OK。It's okay, Daniel.
It's okay, Daniel. Daniel,
sweet. 조금만 여기.
Daniel, it's okay.
但呢日嘅過程就唔太順利。虽然最终未能够完成洗牙的程序，但是 Dr. Ben 指，对特殊人士来讲，凡事都需要循序渐进，要让他们首先不抗拒看牙医。
Not yet. A lot of them, what end up being happening is they don't get to be seen by a dentist, and then they only go to dentist when they have a problem. So we are not trying to prevent the problem here. They only go to dentist when there's a problem. So what I'm trying to change here is that I do the regular exam and checkup so that I can prevent it from happening.
So Dr. Ben, our next patient is a 3-year-old with autism.
呢一種嘅理念，佢覺得不論係向病人，亦或係向牙醫學生，都應該灌輸。所以當佢喺醫院培訓學生嘅時候，都會教授有關嘅信息。
Good idea. And you can try using this handpiece. You can.Use this to clean children's teeth.
佢深信只要特殊病人從小培養睇牙嘅習慣，咁將來牙齒出現問題嘅機會就會減少。日後亦都會較少需要利用手術室進行較複雜嘅程序。咁長遠嚟講，對病人抑或對整個嘅醫療系統都會有利。
When they grow older, it'd be a lot easier for them to go to general dentist or family dentist and have the regular checkup done. So there are two. We're doing two things. We're trying to train students so that they can see special needs patients, and at the same time, we're trying to train the patient to be able to go to other dentists to have a regular checkup done.
Dr. Ben 所做嘅，日後將會慢慢見到成績。大眾同樣關心眼前嘅問題，可以點樣解決？佢就特殊人士缺乏適切牙齒護理嘅問題撰寫咗一份報告，並提出建議，包括設立專為特殊人士而設嘅牙科診所同埋手術室，同埋政府提高津貼金額等等。佢認為問題要得到改善，有需要由政府牽頭，帶領業界、教育等不同範疇嘅人士一齊參與。
I saw recently the Premier's Christmas card, and she is in a beautiful pose hugging her own son.And it's clear from her Christmas card how much she loves her son. I love my son just as much. I wish that the Premier could be aware that she thinks too, we as a province have to ensure that all the rest of the people who have loving families don't have to worry about them injuring themselves because our health care system and dental care system leaves them in such pain.I hope she considers that. I hope she considers that I love my son too, the same way. And I would do anything it took to see that he would never suffer like that again.
好啦，今集嘅節目時間又夠。假如觀眾對今集節目有任何意見嘅話，歡迎你傳真或者電郵俾我哋。觀眾咧亦都可以上網重温今集節目。多謝收睇，再會。